All right, welcome back. The last area we're going to cover in this course is how to share your video with others. Once you're all done and it's beautiful, there are many ways to distribute what you've created. However, in this tutorial, we're just going to cover the standard export, since it's typically the best option. Once you've previewed your video, especially at 100%, to make sure it's exactly how you want it, go up to the Share menu and choose Export. Navigate to a folder where you want to save the final version. I suggest keeping it with the project and asset files, perhaps in its own subfolder. Give it a name, and export. If after you've exported once and previewed your video, and notice that the quality needs to be higher, move this slider a bit to the right. I wouldn't go much past 80% because after that point, the file size will continue to increase significantly, but you'll probably not notice any increase in quality. Likewise, if the quality is fine, but you need a smaller file size, try moving the slider a bit to the left. However, the default is, for most projects, a great balance between high quality and reasonable file size. So try that first. When you click export, your video will begin encoding. This will take a little while if your video is long or has big dimensions. Once it finishes, you can either close the dialog or have Camtasia show you where the exported video is in the Finder. From there, you can put it on a network drive, upload it to a server, or deliver the video in some other way. If you're planning on sharing your video over the internet, I strongly suggest watching the next and final video in this course on how to share with others over the internet with YouTube or screencast.com and how to embed the video on a web page. Until then, export your project and enjoy the final result.